I'm going to show you how to save a lot of memory on your computer on Windows 7. Open up the start menu and type disk cleanup. Then it's going to scan for system errors and memory dump files, or no, what's called in English. Then it's going to come up a tab, more alternatives. Click on system restore points and clean. I had 40 gigabytes of this, so I saved a lot of memory. Now click on the other tab and delete everything here and click OK. Now click clean system files. That's how much I got now. And I had about 200 gigabytes before. Subscribe, rate, and comment.